think that he needs to be dead. I'm not allowed to kill him. The second best is to have the state kill him.
This was a crime of passion.
Probably the last thing to be cut was her throat. Daniel Wade Moore confessed to involvement.
I was nowhere near that house that day when that woman was murdered.
There is some indication of extramarital affairs.
Am I capable of torturing my wife to death? That's crazy.
Now it's finally over.